Yo, what up Twitch, what up YouTube, it's your bro Dom and I'm back with another vid. Man, as y'all can see, we're back on this Remnant 2. This is going to be part 6. We're in the Great Sewer. So we just came from the last video. We was on the street level and now we're here. Great Sewer. I guess we have to fight some rat people. I don't know. I said rat people, but I don't know. I ain't see no Ninja Turtles in here. You feel me? Oh, we got a little cutscene here. Oh, what's this? Oh, boy. Top of that, I gotta worry about the little creatures down below. Alright, bro. We got this, chat. We got this. I'm gonna have to definitely upgrade this rifle, bro. Damn it. Keep moving, keep moving. These things move fast. Good, get out of there. They just keep coming, bro. There's a ladder right there. Oh, this ain't good. Hey, look, get out of there. tough. I ain't gonna hold you.
Appreciate it.
All right, man. I'm gonna try to upgrade these weapons, bro. At least that rifle, at least, man. I know I can get it. I gotta figure out how to upgrade my armor too, man.
How goes it, friend?
It's going, my boy. It's going.
You know where to find me?
You're back. All right, then. Yeah, yep.
Let's see, what else can I upgrade though? Let's see what dude got over here.
You look like you. Now we're talking.
The best thing to get right here. 105, forest damage.
Right, let's see. Don't do anything I would do. I'll have to come after you for it.
Let me see. Oh, dang. Pushed the wrong button, bro. Which one did I do? Did that one and...
What aid can Dwell provide? Quality...
All right, bro, let's push back in, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna have to see if some way, somehow, I can upgrade my armor, man, or something. Focus on the whatever that thing is, bro. Slug, whatever. It's not hard, bro. I got this, man. I got this. Come on, chat. Cheer your boy on one time. Kinda slow, my boy. Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder? I'm going down, I'm going down, I'm going down, I'm going down, I'm going down.
Reload.
That's what I need. upload. I'm a mess. I need a ladder. There we go. Oh, we almost got him. We almost got him, chat. Wrong one. Heal up. Oh no. Heal up. Almost got him.
That's right. You scrapped with the wrong guy.
I'm about to go grab all this ammo laying around here till I can't get no more, bro. And more up here. Yes, more up here.
I've got enough of that.
Cool. All right, we good. Bone sap, right? Bone sap, crafting material. Bandages, stop bleeding and restore all. Which way we go? This way. Yeah. It's actually pointing me to the exit. All right, bet. I wish I would have known this like early on in the game. You know, you destroy stuff, you do get scrap sometimes. It's not guaranteed all the time, but let me see what's over here. Miss out on nothing if it is. I head out. But he didn't drop a segment though. To go back this, I don't know. Back outside though. Checkpoint on the other side. Nice, nice. Check this way, bro. So it looks like we gotta go back this way. Cut this light out. See what's up, y'all.
Together,
friend. No
what that sounds mean. Know what that sound mean. We got a big fella coming in. Come on, press us this way. Actually, I'm coming from the flank side. Here. Man, where is he at?
I see the intruder. We don't want you here.
Trust me, I don't want to be here. I'm not about to chase that little dude, bro. I mean, he might be leading me to where I need to go, but,
attack them!
attacked the wrong dog, my boy.
This one looks dangerous.
Alright, we gotta get that somehow. Alright, so nice little drop. You know what? I'm gonna mess with all this off camera, bro. We just gonna keep pushing through. I'm gonna hold you guys up messing with all that, man. Some more iron. The way I need to go. Furthest, and this is the only door left, and I do believe this little route right here goes back this way, but it's only one way to find out, and that's to actually head back that way. What should I do? Go through the door? Thank you. back in the sewer, right? Here. So let's go back here. Damn, bro, this kind of sucks. You know what I should have did? I should have just went back through the door. I'm gonna head all the way back down this way, go this way, and just see what's up with this way. See that ladder right there last time.
This one looks dangerous.
All right, get them.
I'm not gonna lie to you guys, my dog gets down. It leads me to the right path. Oh, it's a checkpoint over here. Okay, I'm in the right spot now. Got a little cemetery going on over here. Low key, kind of spooky.
I saw that.
Before we push that way, let's check upstairs, bro. Locked. Oh, and a key.
Sleep. That's what I want you to do.
Look out! That tank in his arm!
Everywhere.
Oh. Oh. Ah. I can hear you!
Take bastards here!
Okay, this is...
Probably to that hallway I just came from. Yeah. That's cool. All right, bend down.
Kill the trick bosses.
I'm here.
Hold on. off on that door. Try to look around this whole area. $25.60.
Not it at all. Nightweaver probably got her. Where is she? She ain't come by.
About this safe, bruh.
Is this home?
Right here.
What was it? Did I? Black of madness. tore a leg off.
To the basement we go. Something.
No, he'll get me.
Something. A sword. What was it?
Ammo box. Nice. Stock device. Antidotes. Ammo. Increases shock damage by 20% and overload damage by 50%. Okay.
My staff put me in here, as if I were a common patient. I honestly did not think they were capable. No matter. It's a blessing, really. It gives me time to complete this damned sculpture. My very dreams. The Night Weaver herself. As I sleep and she feeds upon me, I can see her features clear as day. But when I wake, they fade like misty breath in the winter air. I've sculpted several versions now. No single sculpture was accurate, but the gestalt of them might spark my memory. Alas, I've lost them all. How long ago, I could not even say. Something of mine? Oh my, yes, thank you, stranger. I will not soon forget this kindness. Those incompetent nurses wrested this from my hands. When they tried to silence me. I'm sorry, I really don't have time for my whole life story. That is precisely what I'm trying to ascertain. If you would but leave me to my work.
Very well.
Indeed. Damn! That's not it at all.
Back outside. Okay. Whatever it is, it's right there. Let's grab this and another one. Oh, this one's a little different. Got in this corner, bro.
Yeah.
Okay, what we got here? Crystals. Third floor key. Nice. All right, let's get back to the third floor then. Thank you. Prison cell key. So looks like we gotta head back downstairs, huh? Now before we interact with that, I am going to go back down to the prison. I don't know if that's a good idea, to be honest, but see what's going on with that. Now, you know what? Nah, bro. That's a lot. Just gonna stay forward, man. But it never really gave me an option to unlock the door down there, though, either. So, I don't know. Ooh, starting to get a little hungry. Oh, wow. Thank you.
don't like the looks of this.
Stores. Nice. First time seeing something like that. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here and we'll pick it back up in this location. Just in case if you guys missed the live stream, head over to the YouTube channel, man. The YouTube channel is in the link down below. Once you guys head over there, make sure you guys hit that like, comment, subscribe, and turn that notification bell on. That way you'll be notified for every time when your boy upload, because your boy do upload daily. Also, over here on the Twitch side, if you haven't already, hit that follow button, man. That also will notify you for every time when your boy go live, man. I go live just about every day, just about, you know, either I'm going to play something, it may be a short stream because I'm making videos, something like this. And this video's a little long, as you guys can see. Sometimes I get lost in the story, but it happens. My longer streams are normally like Call of Duty and just playing with friends and family. You know what I'm saying? Talking a whole lot of mess over there. Just having fun. But I'm going to catch you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.